sauce them up like Mellow, y'all. Ayy, sauce them up like Mellow. She can't even come over unless she bring a friend or fellow.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, X again here. Back again with another video. Yeah, it's been a while, but, I mean, it's like 4 in the morning, and I just had the urge to make a video, so. And I'm about to bring out a quick active update, you know. My new 6-inch point guard. I'm going to bring a game plan home pretty soon. Not yet, because as you can see, he's only a 71 overall right here. But I'm getting to it real quick. I'm pretty sure y'all don't care to see my name, y'all care about that, or my nickname. But yeah, point guard. He is athletic. All my players are, most of them are athletic besides my centers, because there's no need to have an athletic center, because most centers can get posterizer. They can dunk on people no matter what once you get into the height. But point guards, you need athletic, because certain points, they make it too short,
they can't get posterizer, and you know how this pulled out posterizer, it kind of sucks. Yeah, I made it from Florida International because I'm from Florida. I'm a Gators fan, but you know how long it takes to find Florida Gators in this 2K thing, you know. Number one, he is left-handed. I wear jersey number one just because, I mean, it's number one. Donovan Duncan, either. You guys probably don't care about this play type stuff, so yeah. He is 6'7", as you can see. I'm giving you why I made him 6'7", because I was 6'2", guys. Which is, I like playing with him. The only thing is, you can't get rebounds. It's hard to get rebounds. You get dunked on a lot. You can't dunk on anyone unless you just have him on steroids. All you can really do is shoot. You go for layups, you get blocked. So that's why yesterday I made this 6-7 point guard. Because, you know, I go on the blacktop and I see everyone having a 6-inch point guard. I'm like, alright, what's so good about it? So I may want to try it out. Because I have a 6-2 point guard, I have a 6-8 small forward, and a 7-2 centers. And that's all I thought I was going to make. All of those characters are 95 and above. Usually that's the characters I use. I mostly use my center for when I play, because my center is cold. Like, ask all day, he'll tell you. I play my center with him, cold. My attributes, like I said, the point guard, athletic, only 71 overall. As you can see, nothing is really upgraded besides my 3-point shot. Nothing else is really upgraded. Everything is still down. Nothing. I gotta get working on this guy, cause I really wanna start using this guy. You know, this guy, as of now, he is pretty good. The shot I have on this guy is amazing. I'm gonna show you guys right now. This is my signature style right here. All my jump shots are quick. I do not use normal. After 2K15 came out and I started using quick, I never switched back. Never switched back normal. I've always been on quick. And I'll tell you right now, what is shot in 2K15 right now for me? As for me, this is my opinion. At least 70 with base number 9. Okay? You do not miss all greens. Like, I'm saying green lights every day. I have the quarterback fadeaway. Because, you know, I just like Kobe. Contested, keep it on normal, free throw, cyclone. I've had this free throw since 2K12. 2K12, never changed this free throw. This has been the best free throw for me. Dribble pull up 6. I think it's the best one. Actually, I might change this one because, like, it misses a lot. Like, as good as it looks, it does not, like, it doesn't go in. It doesn't work. Like, it's broken. Spin jumper, I don't use them. I just want one that was simple. Hop jumper is 14. I just use it for that little step back on blacktop. You know what I'm talking about, when you hit it back and you step back and it's like you can get pushed off the dribble. That's what I use it for. I've always been using that. I don't do post moves with my point guard, so all this stuff is on my wall. Every single one of these stuff. I use crossover 6, but I also use crossover 2. Right here, this one right here. It's a good crossover. This is, I like 6 because 2 is the one. Like last year, 2K15. Crossover 2 was a go-to crossover. Like, this thing cut ankles. But I haven't been catching as much ankles with Crossover 2 as I have been with Crossover 6. To me, Crossover 6 catching markers for me. so I've been rocking with it. I use behind the back seven just because I like it when, like, you take your personal dribble and then you hit it. You hit the behind back seven and you just, like, blow past. Like, you just go right around them. That's exactly what I like it for. I use spin four because it's the fastest spin to me. To me, this is the fastest spin in the game. It just, like, you can blow past people. I don't use spins on blacktop, but when I play my career, I use spins a lot because spins is the easiest way to get around a computer. If you play blacktop and you have a computer guarding you, just use a spin on them. They will easily get around them. Hesitation 3, best hesitation in the game. There's no other one that can be hesitation 3. It's the best one. I don't have any layup or any of that stuff. I just have regular swing layup. When I get enough VC, as you can see, I've got 116 because I've been upgrading everything. When I get enough VC, I'm going to get the Westbrook or the Chris Paul. I like those two. Dunk packages, all I got is Talkback Tomahawks, this one right here, and I have Slide-On Tomahawks. Only two dunk packages I got as of right now. I will be getting more. Yeah, that's about it. I'm going to go to shoot around, show you guys a little bit of the shot. You know how the shoot around is, you don't really make much, so don't just justify the shot off of the shoot around. It's a lot better, and I'm telling you right now, it's a lot better. But yeah, I did get drafted to the Charlotte Hornets. I'm going to try to get this point guard in Miami Heat because Miami Heat, one, is my favorite team, and two, they kind of need a point guard. Goran Dragic, yes, he's okay, but he's not that great of a point guard. So, I'm going to load up shoot around real fast. Yeah, I'm going to try to show you guys, like, I'm going to try to get as much green as I can with this shot. I'm going to take five shots. Five shots. And at least three of them, I'm going to bait right now, three of them are going to go in. And, yeah, because this, like, I trust these shots on blacktop. When I play, like, you know, oh, they had that tournament, and I was the center in his tournament. I played the center. I didn't have this point at the time. My center at the time was my best player. My center up to now is still my best player. And when I had that center, yeah, I just love that center. Like, it bricked. God damn, I'm starting off with that. Oh, I don't know. I might have to take this to blacktop. Ooh, nice open under. I'm not in the corner for stupid stuff. In the tournament, I played the center for all day. And I did pretty, like, I'm telling you right now, my shot was broken. I was using LaMarcus Aldridge. That shot was broken. I couldn't make a single shot. If you go watch Ninja Kill's video, you'll see I didn't make a single shot on him. Not one shot. You can see I also have no hotspots. That's how brand new this guy is. No hotspots on him, just raw, nothing. Just rocked with an 80 jump shot. 83 point shot, that's it. 83 point shot. No hotspot. And yeah, look at this. Jump shot's what? Can I get three? Nope. Yeah. So far, I'm liking the 6'10 point guard, you know. They can do everything a 6'2 point guard can do, and even more. You know, you can play defense. You can grab boards. You can do all that stuff. Plus, you can, you know, take it down to the paint and just power it down, you know, over some centers. You can dunk on a lot of people with a 6'10 point guard, especially when they get posterized in. Right now, there goes one green. I don't even have corner specialists. I don't know why the corner shot made a green. But yeah. This guy's far has no badges, you know, nothing. I'm not badges, signature skills. I don't have any of that stuff on this guy yet. I haven't bought anything, like I said. This guy has just been nothing. Nothing on him, it's nothing at all. But the badges I'm gonna get, the signature skills I wanna get, for a point guard for me, I always get posterizer. Every single player I have posterizer. Except for my center. My center I don't have posterizer. I have mostly shooting badges. But for my point guard, I'm definitely gonna get posterizer. I'm definitely gonna try to at least get finisher. Deadeye, I'm getting Deadeye. I might get catch and shoot. I might. It works a lot. I'm not getting corner specialist because I do not use corner specialist. It does not work for me at all. Where is it? Active hands, I'm getting it. I always use active hands in my point guard. I used to use pickpocket, but I don't use it anymore. Active hands is a lot better to me. And where is it? Bruiser. I will get Bruiser. If you guys don't know, Bruiser is one of those signature skills that no one uses, but it's like one of the best things to have, because say you're going to go dunk up, you're going into the paint to go do a dunk, and say there's someone under there, it drains their energy, so you have a better chance of posterizing them, and a less chance of them blocking it, because that's what it does. It drains their energy, and it boosts yours up. So like, you get a boost energy, and they get a drained energy. You have a better chance of posterizing them. So if you're one of those guys who like dunking people, get Bruiser. It helps a lot. I'm back out of this real fast. I'm going to go show you guys so far. Let's see. And now I'm going to show you guys my career, my record. I got drafted. I've only played 3 games on this guy. I'm going to show you guys all my stats so far. On the season so far. I'm going to play three games on this guy. And I'm playing on, right now I'm playing on rookie, because what I want to do is I want to just blot a bunch of teams as quickly as I can. Get as much VC as I can from playing my career. And then once I switch over to Hall of Fame, which I'm probably going to do at the end of this season. So, because right now I'm just trying to get trying to get this guy to a nice ending overall. Get all my signature skills and all that stuff, and then once I get all that stuff done, I'm definitely going to switch on to, right now, all my other guys I put on Hall of Fame, every other one, my point guard, my small forward, and my center, I put on Hall of Fame because there's no point in playing a rookie. It's the same, it's not much different, it's the same thing, it's not much difficult. If you can shoot threes, you can dunk, you can have somewhat of some skill with your stick work, like you can actually do like crossover stuff, you can do perfectly fine Hall of Fame. That's how I feel. My career, I'm gonna show you guys. That's not where you go to. I'm pretty sure this is where you go to. Player stats. On the season right now. Let me show you right now. Where are they? Hornets. Right now, I average 26.7 points a game. In what? I'm not even a starter yet. I'm still a 6th man. I have a 26.7 points a game, 1 rebound a game, 4 assists, 3.3 steals. I'm pretty sure I lead the NBA in steals, 1.7 turnovers, a 5-2-1 field goal percentage, so I'm not just chucking up a 3-point percentage of 5-2-6, 9-5-2 free throw. I only average 15 minutes a game, so yeah, I'm right now balling up this season. I'm going to see. I'm going to go lead the leaders real fast. Look at that. I'm leading NBA points per game. That's crazy. I have 3 games in, not even started yet. I'm not leading still. Let's see. Field goal percentage, not that. It's not that either. Nope. Points? Nope, I'm 3rd in points. Yep, there you go. I know for sure I'm winning Rookie of the Year this year. There's no way I don't win Rookie of the Year. Look at me. I'm destroying these guys. But yeah, that about wraps up this video. I mean, I just ended up going to do a quick video. It's 4:30 in the morning. I'm probably going to go to sleep right now because I'm tired. But yeah, like, subscribe, and it's your boy, NGC, and I'm out. Peace.